HIV-Y road trip. My road trip, my HIV-Y, sashay away.
Best friends, you are my fucking best friends.
Hi. Back again. Back again, better than ever. We're in Argus.
Argus?
Argus. Argus extra. That's all we have. You keep cutting my face off.
Is that better?
No.
Jack?
Jack, is that you? Is that you?
So yes, I finished work.
Not really.
And then we're here.
We're here. Doing some Christmas shopping.
And with Charlotte, you know how well that goes.
Being in August about...
Don't even lie and say
an hour.
We've not been in a while. That long with. We should have done Vlogmas.
Oh my god, we should have.
Then we'd have to meet up like every day.
I can't be doing that.
That's rude.
Oh no, because you know I've got work and all that.
So, is one London meet and greet ticket up for sale?
You said that last. Oh no, it was when we did that fake beef.
Oh yeah, I was like, give me my ticket back and everyone was like, what's going on?
And I was sitting there like crying. I knew it was fake, but I thought she just left me.
I found a pencil.
A pencil?
Yeah.
Oh, Christmas music.
Oh, I can just use the back.
Oh, I'm tired.
Same.
Same? Oh my god, same.
Shut up. Okay guys, there we go, we found crowns.
So we're like, we're thinking about Xmas.
Shall we buy four of these? I think we should. And these.
Oh, I've had them before when I went to Clacton.
Shall we get these on the crowns?
Yes, please, can we get them?
And then tinsel.
Oh, yay. I'm so excited. Caps and pots.
No, this one. Oh, but I love it. A minion?
Looking for a present for her Secret Santa. How's it going?
I don't know. I mean, this could be alright,
no? I think I should get this one.
I mean, mostly this sounds really like, funny, but... No! This!
Oh, perfect!
If you ever need to know if something would suit someone or yourself, just see Snapchat. Simple.
Alright, meerkat. Compare.com, whatever it is. Okay.
Just don't do like Jade because she's a bitter. Oh, now she's crying. Who hurt you, Tra? Oh, who hurt you, seriously? Who broke your heart?
No one.
Shall we go buy it?
Let's go buy it.
Oh, hello. Where even are you? There you are. Hi.
My arm really aches. Not even gonna lie.
I was just like, this heart in my face is just in it.
What are we looking for?
I don't know.
I'm in it for a pen. For something.
Ooh.
But it's not included.
I bet this smells really nice. It smells like a bathroom a bit. Could be better.
Feels like a Victoria Station one.
Healthy body, healthy mind, healthy spirit. Give up. I can't. Oh, what the hell? How do you... Look how small the lid is, though, to get... How did you twist
it? That one, though.
Oh, that was...
That was already open.
That's better than that.
Wait, wait, it's coming off though. It pops off. Yeah, like that.
It's just not coming off. Knowing me, I'm going to drop it, so I'm not even going to bother. I bet this one smells nice.
Is it vanilla?
Don't smell of anything.
It's a bit weak.
Yeah. No, that smells like a bathroom.
That is horrid. What's that silver one? It's vanilla as well.
Oh, that's vanilla,
yeah. Yeah, that's nice.
Mm. Oh, that's it. Oh my god.
Not really. Can you imagine if you drop that whole thing right now?
I would, like... I don't even know what I'd do.
I'd walk away so late. Oh, why would you want your house to smell like that?
I trapped my hair in it.
That's the end of that. All I did say was I'm on my own, but I'm not on my own.
Chapter one.
Alright, JK Rowling, chill out. Jane's doing a surprise for Emma and Tara. So I'm just chilling here. Oh my god. I've got glitter all down me. So, for the tour, for the show on Thursday, we had headbands. And I ordered Rihanna a different one because they didn't have any in stock. But then we went to Poundland and we found something better. There's people behind me. We found, if I can take it out of the bag, it's stuck. Please hold. It won't come out. That's what she said.
You actually
turned
it into me, just laughing at
the
things you say.
I can't get it out of the bag.
I don't even want to feel it. The
East Gate shopping centre will be closing
in 10 minutes' time. Gonna get locked
in. Oh. We got crowns!
Crown.
We literally got four. So me, Rianne, Jade and Alice can have one. And look cute, and actually match, because Rianne's headband was different. I already said that, but I'm just gonna reiterate. And I bought some Christmas cards to write the four friends that I have.
Am I getting one?
No, don't like you. You're not a friend.
Big
lights, so we can each have one.
Oh, I'm really excited, Susan.
Sorry. And we got some tinsel because it's like a cute colour, even though it probably won't match anything any of us wear.
I might wear these trainers. I don't mind.
Well, at least you'll be comfortable. No, you should wear that bodysuit. But I don't know what shoes to wear then.
Wear your boots.
Really?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Just my leg, my feet are
really tall, boys.
Not Jack.
Oh, yeah.
You'll just have to change legs for the day.
That ain't happening.
Jack Doof. My ball, take it slow. And I brought my brother this. It's a tracksuit. It's ready.
What are you doing? Right, come on, it's shutting in 10 minutes. I need to.
But yeah, that's it. There's glitter on my face. But yeah, that's all. Knock myself out. Hi, guys.
Knock yourself out. Oh, Emma.
Oh, Emma.
Oh, Emma.
We are looking for anything random to buy because I just picked these up.
Oh, and Christmas.
Because I picked up bras and it's a bit embarrassing just buying bras on its own, so I don't want to buy like a jumper or something. Oh my god, the legs move.
Oh my god, what even is it?
It's a pin badge.
Oh,
that's sick.
I tried something like this last time, didn't I?
Yeah.
Oh, I think the tag really puts the whole look together.
Guys, I just found the best thing in the world. Road trip, here I come. Jade refuses to wear one because she's spoiled sport. There's a dragon. Oh, it's caught on my bras. That's the fire that he breathes again. It was upside down. The woman was laughing at me over there. Some random elf hat thing. But we're in a Christmas section. It's quite funny. Oh. What did
Kiss
you think?
Me
of?
Quick.
What's that?
At Brooklyn.
Can we find mistletoe? This guy.
Well, I don't know where the heck can we find that from.
I don't know.
Yeah. Oh, this is a new thing. Hi. So, look at this sports bra. Oh, that's actually a nice colour. I thought it said film you, so. I think I should buy a quad bike and just turn up like that on Thursday.
Oh, good, yeah.
Vroom, vroom. Hey, Jobby, why?
Hi, Harvey.
Basically, did you film me when I'd done it?
No.
I was like, basically, what did I even do? I was like,
what would you do if I turn up
some road trip or something? And I was like, I can't remember what I said.
I thought you need to speak a bit louder.
Oh. But basically, look at my feet. I was just like this. Like, what would you do?
So, I went to pick Toppy up, and Jade comes down by and leaves us to pick something up. And I just saw her walking down the thing, and she just saw me. I went to look for you.
Yeah, I was looking for you around there.
And I saw you walking down here and I was like, because I went to pick it up and a woman was standing there. So I was like, it's a bit awkward. I got it.
Oh,
I'm going to bring it to tour.
Oh no.
And we're going to have some fun with it.
Right.
Balloon time. Oh, they got one in here as well. Ooh. Oh my God, they got the glasses. Yes. Sorry, I'm really excited.
What did a real
I don't know. But I wanted them glasses, so I think we should get them.
Oh, look. They've just got
two sets.
We need more than that, though.
Four.
Yeah. That's it. And then you've got glow sticks, innit?
Yeah, I've got glow sticks.
That is all we need.
So, yes.
We are going to be lit.
Literally, we're going to be like...
light up.
These lights. Oh, I'm so excited now. Oh,
me too. Just kidding.
Be a unicorn. Something about love, that hair and love those eyes.
Jane Rolliver, shout out.
Hi. My dad bought paper.
Huh?
My dad bought paper.
So guys, this
is the end.
Is the end
of our friendship.
Our time has come. The final curtain.
I feel like I've forgotten something. Like important.
Do we have to push them? Pull them?
Yep.
We said yep. Do we can.
I do that all the time.
Marcus or chicken.
Yeah.
Guys, this is the end of our vlog. Hope you enjoyed it.
We're gonna vlog on Thursday.
Yeah, we're vlogging on Thursday. So
oh my god, I'm so excited.
The start of this vlog will probably be like footage from like 3 weeks ago. With Alex and Sydney. We'll see. If you've seen Alice and Sydney, then obviously it is. But yeah, gonna vlog again on Thursday, and then gonna start editing the fan video. And yeah, maybe we'll do another video after that.
Maybe.
Who knows? So yeah, if you liked it. What should I do?
Like and subscribe!
Like it, comment and subscribe, innit?
Isn't it?
And tweet Road Trip and tell them that we said there. What beef should we start?
Huh?
What beef should we start? If you've got this far, tweet Road Trip and tell them they've got hairy toes.
Probably do though, to be fair.
Yeah, have you seen Ryan's legs? They're like werewolf.
When he was shaving his legs, oh my god, I'm done.
I was like, god damn. You mean long well. But yeah, ciao.
Ciao.
Ciao. Road trip, my hotel for you.